It's a saying when you die after burial, you're going to come back as some insect or animal. It's a saying when you die after burial, you're going to come back as some insect or animal. If that is true, I don't want to be a donkey, neither a cow or a sheep or monkey. My brother says he would like to be a hog, but not me, I would want to be a bed bug. Because
I'm going to bite them young ladies, father, like a hot dog or a hamburger. If you know your steam, don't be in a fright. It's only big fat ladies we're going to bite.
What you want to be? I asked Mr. Ross. He said he wants the devil to turn him a horse. Another fellow they call Lawrence, he wants to come back a big black with arms.
They're too foolish, yeah.
See, when you turn a horse, you have to carry people's load and get licked from your boss. As a wood ant, it is old wood you have to eat. But as a bed bug, you are biting the human meat. That's why
I'm going to bite them young ladies, partner, like a hot dog or a hamburger. If you know you're slim, don't be in a fright. It's only big fat ladies we're going to bite.
Well, believe me true, so help me bless, I'll be a different kind of bed bug from all the rest. I ain't biting no ordinary people. You must be quite social and respectable, such as female lawyers and doctors and barristers and duchesses and princesses with lovely figures. And when I bite them, believe me, I'm going to boast, calling myself King Bedbug the First. That's why
I'm going to bite them young ladies, partner, like a hot dog or a hamburger. If you know you're slim, don't be in a fright. It's only big fat ladies we're going to bite.
I saw Papa. You know how some husbands are fast and fresh. They be waiting on this bed bug to bite their flesh. But I wouldn't bite a man if you kill me dead, while the opposite sex is up on the bed. Biting a man, it might break my teeth. To a bed bug, man skin is tougher than concrete. If a bug bite a man, the result is bad. Man flesh is too hairy and his skin is too hard. That's why
I'm going to bite them young ladies, partner, like a hot dog or a hamburger. If you know you swim, don't be in a fright. It's only big fat ladies we're going to bite.
That's why
I'm going to bite them young ladies, partner, like a hot dog or a hamburger. If you know you swim, don't be in a fright. No.
It's only big fat ladies we're going to bite.